you just sing along. You just copy everything we do. If I wasn't me, I'd copy me too.
There's the bell, and we're underway with one of the most unorthodox matches ever created.
No rules, no restraints, just one goal. Close that lid on your opponent and send them off to their final resting place.
Not a fate anyone takes lightly. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner with the reversal.
Oh. Face wash.
Two-handed choke slam.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Undertaker unleashing such devastation.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Undertaker.
Coming back in the ring.
Reverses the move into a DDT.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Leg drop.
Just something about the aura of The Undertaker that you truly have to see up close to believe. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Throwing all caution to the wind and leaping to the outside.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? No one wants to be inside of a casket before their time, but sometimes that's the way it is in this match.
It's bound to happen soon, but you can't let that scare you. Don't fear the actual casket. You don't have any reason to panic unless you find yourself in it.
Arcane counters.
He's finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Yeah, but Kane needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
What a boot!
Oh, wow, and that just opened up Kane.
The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
Yeah, The Undertaker's just firing off against the Demon, and it isn't pretty.
Caught with that sharp elbow. Crucial turnaround there because Kane was falling behind.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Forced the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Oh, you know what's coming now!
Someone please stop this!
Tombstone through the table!
The table is scattered in pieces.
What a mess.
He gets back into the ring. Launch out to the outside.
Pinpoint precision right on target.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
And Kane isn't looking helpless anymore.
Yeah, Kane's survival instincts are taking over.
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
It really looks like Kane's struggling right now.
Oh, man.
And he barely evades. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
As their opponent. And now they are. All you gotta do is shut the lid.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Steer clear of that.
Oh, tracking the kendo stick across the head. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Impact. And now thrown back into the ring. Connecting on the DDT. He turns it around.
The Undertaker looking to finish this now.
Rest in peace.
The end could be near. Stay focused and make your way to the casket.
Undertaker, the power of the Phenom has him upright.
Last ride.
The Undertaker pulling out the big guns from his arsenal with that one.
Kane and The Undertaker showing that Brothers of Destruction doesn't just apply when they team up.
Destroying one another.
We've got a struggle on our hands to close the casket.
They may survive. They're fighting back. They may survive.
I can't believe they actually made it out of the casket.
Plancha to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Counters.
Kane keeps him away. He gets out of the way.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Oh, just driving those steel stairs right into their opponent. Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Kane turns it around. Working on their arm. Punch to the face.
And it's a long way down from there.
Positioning it, top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good. Could be catastrophic. Suplex. Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Draped across the top rope.
And that prevents Undertaker's attack. Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Into the corner. This can.
How many times have we witnessed this over the years? The incredible resilience of The Undertaker.
The Undertaker on his way, claiming.
And that just won't get it done.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
He's got him on the brink of defeat. Put him in the casket and shut the lid.
The time has arrived to rest in peace. Tombstone pile driver.
The window for opportunity is wide open.
Can't waste any time now.
He avoids the damage.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face.
Unloads with the boot.
And listen to this place. Heading back to the ring.
Boy, the elbow nailed it.
Boom! What a right! Gosh. He's returning fire.
Oh! Turned that around and planted them.
There he goes, right into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
And laid down with a super choke slam.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, no, into the casket.
Close the lid and it's over.
Desperately trying to force the casket closed.
Their opponent showing massive.
And finally, it's over.
Fade to black.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
The Dead Man's power from the dark side was too much for even Kane to survive.